level. This is leveling that up. All right. How about this? Let's level up. Let's level up something we all have to do. You know, I love a great function item. I love a great nose hair trimmer. Toenail and fingernail trimmers invented by orthopedic surgeons in California. This is so state of the art, you guys. It's going to make trimming yours so much easier. And by the way, you're not holding it like this. These are palm clippers. So they're almost like something a gardener would use, but look at this. Do you see that? It swivels so you don't have to kind of be agile and angled to get down there or right here. All right, so before you meet Brooke Mills, because she's going to walk you through it, CLIPPERPRO is the brand. San Diego, three orthopedic surgeons. Swivel head. This is what you're choosing. First, what color do you want, red or the blue? Second, what do you want? Do you want the toenail or the fingernail clipper? Toenail or fingernail clipper. They come boxed. We've sold almost 40,000 of them, and only presentation of the day. You've got to see this stuff in action. Brooke Mills, explain. I'm gonna do my toes while you talk.
Okay. Hey, Sean. Great to see you.
Hi, girlfriend.
But yeah, I love this because this is truly a better mousetrap. So this was created by three orthopedic surgeons because they couldn't find a nail clipper or a toenail clipper that was very effective, yet most importantly, easy for their patients to use. So that was their goal, to create one or both that was specifically designed for people with reduced hand strength. And that's because you're using your entire hand like this versus something like this. Oh, you went to video, but like the traditional nail clippers that you have to use just your two fingers versus using your whole hand. So you're actually using less strength, but you're getting that precise cut every single time.
Oh, yeah. Yep. We're in the money.
You're going there. And you know what, Steve, right there? You don't have to be a contortionist to get to exactly the exact angle where you need to be. So it's really easy.
Wow.
And this is the CLIPPERPRO 2. So it's that metal handle and stainless steel blades.
Yeah, the palm grip is the thing. Because can you hold up that one that you just had? That's,
yep.
You know, and every once in a while, if you have slippery fingers, you know, you'll kind of like, bing,
pops out like that.
This
all the time.
Is so clever. I don't know if you want to expand a little bit on why they invented this, but I think it is reminding me so much of, because my mom is mobility challenged, and so there are always companies that provide aid, like functional aid devices for people that struggle to either see or walk or whatever. This, frankly, is one of those devices that has gone viral and mainstream because we all see the benefit of it. It's basically building a better mousetrap. Now, girl, quickly, stainless steel blades and incredibly comfortable to hold in the palm of your hand. Red is a color, blue is a color. What you need to know is you're either choosing fingernail or toenail. Amazing stocking stuffer, but what's the difference between fingernail and toenail?
So the toenail clipper is a little bit wider and longer to accommodate those thicker toenails. And the fingernail clipper is curved to like just be emulate the curvature of your actual fingernail. Like I said, these are metal handle. They're weighted, but they're not heavy, very secure. And yet it fits in the palm of your hand. And these were created, like I said, by three orthopedic surgeons. But they really wanted it to be similar to the tools that they use when they perform surgery. They wanted it to be safe, of course. They wanted it to be easy to use and give you precision. So you're going to get that precise cut every single time with those stainless steel blades. And the fact that this swivels 180 degrees is amazing, right?
And the other thing, like definitely, I remember like when my dad was alive, I had to cut his toenails a couple times because he couldn't bend over and agility-wise get down there. My mom certainly cannot do her feet either. But this not only makes it so comfortable, it makes it incredibly easy. Like, Brooke, you barely have to squeeze this. You barely have to squeeze it. And the other awkward thing is when a trimmer is like that and you have to angle it all the way around to get down to the foot, that's the nature of the swivel head that now, I mean, it is... Don't laugh. Like, it is a joy. It is a joy, joy, joy from my heart. And I'm going to say, too, Brooke, because you know, Brooke Stone, we used to go there all the time growing up before Christmas, and there were always toenail clipper sets and those kind of personal care sets with the tweezers and the clippers right near the register. I don't know why, but clippers are a big stocking stuffer this time of year. These are next level.
Yeah, and just for QVC, by the way, you see that swivel head right there. It's the swivel lock. The tension on that swivel is pretty secure, but by customer request, we actually added the swivel lock, which basically you just put over the blades if you want to keep it really secure, and you can lock it in place. If you don't want to use it, you can just push it through with your thumb, and it's really simple. So we've just included that specifically for exclusively for QVC.
Over 1,000 gone. It's like it. You when you feel it, you will understand the quality and the weight of it. I don't laugh, Court, but I would give this. I would give this in a beauty bag.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
With cute nail polishes, like glitter polishes, with cute hand lotions, like L'Occitane hand creams, with like, oh my gosh, there's that caddy coming up from Beekman with the goat milk hand soap and lotion. Yeah. Oh my gosh, you could put this together.
I would think about the functional person too. Like my husband, who he is a self-groomer in that he does not go to a nail salon ever. He's also a mechanical engineer, so he's like really into like great technology and cool. This is a good item for that person. Like if they love flashlights and stuff, anything you can do more efficiently is always a total win. And this is just the way more efficient way to do this. And like, feels like a really expensive, you know, which you would find one of those really high tech stores in the mall that you would go to and everything's like three digits. Like that's what this feels like.
I cannot believe, Brooke, sorry, how well it cuts. It's like you don't even squeeze it. And then like a symphony of nail just drops off of your toe with no effort.
It's, and to the caretakers, Sean. I mean, yes, the gift for the caretakers, making anything like this to maybe help someone else do easier, what a thoughtful gift.
What a great idea.
And because, you know what, typically you wouldn't think of a nail clipper or a toenail clipper as a gift, but this is something unique and different. But it really works, and it's so simple. It gives independence back to a lot of people who just don't have the hand strength to groom themselves, and this makes it so simple.
Yeah, and also, you know, there's so many like areas, roads you could go down with this as a gift, not just a great stocking stuffer, because we all have, you know, hopefully fingers and toes that need grooming. But a lot of our total body wellness and health, you know, starts with our feet. And Courtney was right on, because they're, you know, Joe and I are caregivers for my mom, and this is not really an opportunity for a lot of people without this kind of innovation. Not to mention, you know, a lot of folks that cannot do this themselves may not have the money or the time or the ability to leave the house and go get the frou-frou done for them. You can cut through stainless steel solid blades, orthopedic surgeon invented. You can cut through even the fakest of nails, of acrylics, of gels. But trust me when I tell you, it will be such a pleasure to gift these and then steal them back and use them. Red or blue, come boxed. Over 2,000 ordered. Do you want the toenail or the fingernail version? Real quick, I'll just show you, because this... Okay, so it's hard to tell the difference. The toenail is just a little, see, this is the toenail, that's the fingernail. You can see the head's a little bigger. And this is the toenail, because it's a little longer, because it needs a little bit, but you grip it almost like pliers. And I just, yeah, only presentation that you've seen today of this is in this show. I knew right away that it was gonna be totally awesome. Miss Brooke, thank you.
Thank you. See you soon.
Yes, you will, because Brooke is coming back with a back inflation.